Y'all get ready.
Yes, you get ready.
Shout out to all my tea sippers out there. We are gathered here today to sip some tea, honey. So make sure you guys have your teacups ready because you already know this tea is what? Piping hot. All right, you guys. I hope you guys are doing good today. So I have to come on and talk about this whole Brittany Taylor situation, okay? If you guys don't know who Brittany Taylor is, she's the one who basically got punched in the damn eye, allegedly, honey, by Remy Ma, and now she's trying to sue Remy Ma. She pressed criminal charges. Honey, she went on this hobo tour all over social media, meeting with lawyers, you know, going to the police department, looking all sad and shit, taking a picture with a black eye, you know what I mean? So I've been calling Brittany Taylor's little ass out on her bullshit ever since the story went viral, okay? Well, now, looky here, okay? What's going down now is this. Brittany Taylor was recently arrested the other day, okay? And why was she arrested, you ask? She got arrested for fighting. Yes, bitch, fighting. Now, my only question is this, Brittany. Are you dumb? Are you dumb? In my Remy Ma voice? The thing that bothers me with this whole Brittany Taylor situation is that she tried to act like such a huge victim. I'm a little tiny girl. Remy Ma's a grown woman. She's an ex-prisoner. And she, you know, punched me in my face. I'm so innocent. But Brittany Taylor is not as innocent as she tries to make herself seem, like I've always said. Okay? You guys can go back and watch my other videos on Brittany Taylor and Remy Ma. This is what Page Six is reporting. Y'all go ahead and check this out. So what they're saying is that basically Brittany F. Taylor, 30, keep that in mind, was popped early Friday morning for an alleged assault inside Diana Khalil's West 42nd Street apartment near 11th Avenue. Police and sources said Saturday, Taylor allegedly began arguing with Khalil around 6:45 a.m. when Taylor allegedly scratched her, cops said. Taylor then allegedly followed Khalil to the lobby and threw a cell phone in her face. Taylor was arrested at the scene and charged with assault. She appeared before a judge Friday and was released on her own recognizance the same day, a Manhattan court clerk said. Honey. Now I find this really funny, okay? This is the same little girl. This is the same grown-ass woman. Just because she's 4'11 don't mean she's not grown. This is the same woman who was talking about, oh, Remy, how dare you assault me and punch me in my eye? You're all about women's empowerment. What type of empowerment is this? You're out here punching bitches in their face. But you're out here fighting people at 6:45 in the morning. Bitch, you should be in bed. Or at least getting ready to, you know, make breakfast or something. But you're out here at somebody else's apartment fighting with them, throwing a cell phone in their face. Well, where the hell's your woman empowerment, Brittany? Brittany is full of shit. This girl is looking for attention and validation, and she's trying to be a thorn in Remy Ma's side. I mean, it's so bad now that they have poor Remy Ma, you know, walking around with a damn ankle bracelet because of Brittany Taylor. At this point, I think the judge needs to see this is Brittany Taylor's character. All she does is fight on reality television. She's a shit starter. And the fact that she went to this woman's apartment at 6:45 in the damn morning at the age of 30 years old to pick a fight and start some mess, I think the case against Remy Ma should just be thrown out. Just throw the shit out. Brittany Taylor is not a legit victim. She's an ambulance chaser and she's an attention whore, okay? And she's determined to get that attention by any means necessary. This woman is 30 years old, acting like she's 12, okay? Act your age and not your damn height, Brittany, okay? Anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this entire crazy situation. Once again, concerning Brittany Taylor being arrested for, shocker, another damn fight. Okay, do you agree with me that this is her, you know, this is just her demeanor, that's her disposition, and the case against Remy Ma needs to be thrown out, let Remy Ma live her best life with her husband and her new baby, or do you feel like, you know what, Brittany still deserves her, you know, her time at court against Remy Ma, even though she's just as violent and loves to fight and start shit like the next chick, okay? Anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. All right, deuces.